I'm going to be playing a song with and without a capo. First, without the capo. Song with the capo on the second fret. First fret. Tighten the capo. Now I'm going to be playing some chords with and without a pick. First, without the pick.